So I finally gave in and bought a Henry Hoover because I've been told it's very good. And I, quite a while ago now, broke my Mueller, can't say the name, and it was out of its warranty, and it would cost me almost as much to fix it as it would to just buy a new Hoover, which meant I was constantly not making a decision because I was worried about making the wrong decision. I've had Dysons before that in the past, and I finally came to accept that Dysons are mostly high-performing gimmicks when you first get them, and then, yeah, I didn't want to go back to my Dyson days. So, because I didn't want to spend a huge amount of money, and because I don't know at what point a low amount of money means a bad Hoover, I went for Henry Hoover. So I'm going to put this together, and this will be my very amateur review of Henry Hoover. Right, so let's find some instructions. Okay. Okay, assembly. We get the big bit, and we get one of the other big bits, and we put it together. These look identical. Hopefully they are identical, so I don't have to figure out which one is which. Okie dokie. Step two. I'm stuck on step two. Okay. I'm questioning why I need a second one, but I think it might be for people with different heights. Do I put this one on or not? Oh man. I'll put it on anyway. Okay. Then we want to go put this thing on. What side? This side? Somehow? Come on, you can do it. Strong independent woman mode. Come on. Is actually maybe that's as far in as it goes. That's what she said. Yeah, I think it might be an as far in as it goes.
Have I got this right? I don't know.
Is there a picture of the whole thing? Yes. I think it might be correct. Shockingly. Okay, then, oh no, okay, what? Okay, so it didn't tell me to put these two on, but this has got nothing to do with height. This is to do with height. Only, in the picture, only one of these is on. Height is dictated by which way you put this in, and I've put it in the taller way. And the next step is, attach this thing. Attach the nozzle. Oopsie, my keys going everywhere. Let's have a quick sip of that. It's still hot. And you have no idea how hard it is for me not to make dirty jokes. And okay, final step. Now, as much as I appear to have found this difficult, it wasn't actually that difficult. I was just a little confused by the instructions because they've tried to give you the instructions solely with images, and as few images as possible, presumably to make people feel like it's simple, or which it is, But I don't think, I think adding in a, you know, a sentence or two or a couple of extra pictures wouldn't have made it seem more complicated. Anywho, now we're having a look at, so that's the basic assembly. Now we're looking at other stuff, using your machine on switch, power, light. Apparently, twisting this makes it high or low. In what? I don't know. High or low? High or low in what? High or low? Optimism? I think I might, the only thing I can think of, high, low, aside from actual height, which it isn't that, is suckage power. What's the word for that? Whatever, it's for that. Huh. Okay, now it's telling me how to Hoover. That's for changing between carpet. You know, normally I don't even read the instructions this carefully, so I would have zero clue how this worked just by putting it together based on instinct. But apparently pressing this down makes it, with your foot, makes it suitable for hardwood flooring. And cleaning the machine, I haven't even used it yet, give me a break. I need to put the bag in. How do we put the bag in? Need to take the lid off. You can do it. Come on. Can I? Can I do it? Oh, let's just put those on. Maybe that'll help. Who knows? I don't get it. Come on, Henry. Henry. Oh, for fuck's sake, does it maybe already have a bag in there so I don't need to worry about it right now? What am I doing, man? Or maybe that's pushing it to close, maybe that doesn't help you open it. Okay, pull to open it, that's pushing it closed. Come on, bitch! Ah! I'm gonna look like a right idiot when I find out how to do this because it must be simple. Oh! Interesting. Okay, I pulled out this way, not up the way. And that seemed to have worked. Brilliant. Okay, how do we make sure that this is in correctly? Oh, it is still recording. Well, that's something working then. Okay. Come on, you can figure this out. Does this go in before or after the bag? Why does it have an elastic thing? What is going on? Okay. There are numbers next to these pictures. So let's have a look at the numbers. One, you open it. We did that, just about. Two, that's the other side. You have to open one side and then the other side. Three, you pull the head off. Four, okay, but that's cleaning it out, so I have to do this backwards. Because four, if you're cleaning it out, is to take this out, and then five is to take the bag out. So then that means it should be in first. Don't know how. Because What? Because it covers the thing. I'm so confused. Then it says, okay, you're emptying the bag. Then you're putting a new bag in. Okay, the bag definitely should go in before this thing. The face is already on. I feel like these are instructions for a much bigger Henry, because this face does not detach. So this is already not filling me with, unless you can put on different faces.
There are no other things.
I don't understand. Okay, we'll forget about the face thing for now. I don't know. I don't know what this does. I've got no idea. Then we're putting the head back on. Do I remember which way around it goes? No. Ooh, that seemed to fit rather nicely. So, push it in. That's where pushing it worked. And now, this should hoover stuff up. So that will be the next phase. This took me way longer than I thought it would. But let's test this little thing out. I'm gonna do that by moving you upstairs a little bit so you can see what's happening with this carpet. On.
I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied. I don't need you. I've got to break free.
Okay, so you do have to push it, but it does seem to do a relatively good job. So, yeah, take from this what you will.